that are given out will also be available at the end of the ceremony. So please, everyone find a seat because we are almost about to begin. You may sit anywhere at this time, but please find a seat as soon as possible. Thank you. Good morning. Good morning, EPISD. Will everyone please rise for the presentation of the colors by CCUN High School's Texas 20122 Air Force Junior ROTC. Now we have the Pledge of Allegiance to be led by Student Council President from CCUN High School, Andrea Martinez.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, one indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Leading us in the salute to the Texas flag, Eagle Pass High School Student Council President, Marcus Appleton.
Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to the Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible.
Please remain standing for our national anthem to be sung by Eagle Pass Junior High's Amanda Lee Martin.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light, what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star banner yet wave for the land of the free and the home of the brave.
Thank you. You may all now be seated. Welcome again, everyone, to your 2015-2016 closing ceremonies. This morning, you may have noticed my little assistants, the STUCO students from your two high schools, handing out tickets. At this time, I would like to give out our first prize, donated by Grada Music Studio. So everybody, get out those tickets. Get them out, because your winning number is 0156 58. Once again, winning number Congratulations to Ms. Rios from Eagle Pass High School. It is now with great pleasure that I introduce to you your superintendent of schools, Mr. Huberto Gonzalez, to come to the podium and introduce our board of trustees and share some words and feelings about this year's terrific school year.
Well, good morning. Gives me great pleasure to introduce my bosses, our school board members, starting with Lupita Fuentes, board president. Let's give her a big hand. Silda Martinez, Caballero, vice president. Dr. Hector Alvarez, secretary, who could not be with us here today, but let's give him a big hand. Ms. Glenna Purcell, trustee. Mr. Ignacio Salcedo, trustee. Mr. Rudy Bowles, trustee. Again, Mr. Bowles is not with us today. And Mr. Humberto Torrado, trustee. Well, good morning and welcome to the end of the year ceremony. Where did the year go? I know you were asking yourself that. But once again, Eagle Pass ISD has proven that it is not the individual that moves the mountain, it is the entire team that moves it. Looking back at this past school year gives us time to reflect on the achievements that our district continues to make, and all of these are due to you. You, the teachers, are the movers, the shakers in the classroom. It is because of you that I can stand here before you as superintendent for the best district in all of Region 20. Let's give yourselves a big hand. If you recall, at the beginning of the year, we talked about going back to the basics with your students and really, really challenging your students. I am proud to be up here and say congratulations, staff. It is because of you that EPISD has achieved its goal, whether it was success in the classroom or outside the classroom. EPISD has once again prospered. I could stand up here all day talking about accolades, but I feel that it can best be shown through a video. Daniela?
We're the most, yeah, yeah.
proud to work for Eagle Pass ISD because no matter what obstacles we face, we find a way to believe in ourselves and strive to achieve. I wish to share with you a quote by Anatoly France, who said, "To accomplish great things, we must not only act, but also dream. Not only plan, but also believe." I strongly feel that here at EPISD, we dream, we act, we plan, we believe, and we achieve. Thank you for being such an important part of EPISD. Thank you for a tremendous school year. Have a safe summer. See you next year. May God bless you. Go Eagle Pass ISD.
Our district. We certainly did believe and achieve. Let's give it up one more time, EPISD. I would like to take this time to now introduce our platform guests. From the District Service Center, Ismael Mijares, Deputy Superintendent for Business and Finance. Samuel Mijares, Deputy Superintendent for Curriculum and Instruction. Eduardo Treviño, Deputy Superintendent for District Operations. And Jesus Costilla, Executive Director of Human Resources. Also from the district office, will all directors, coordinators, please rise to be recognized. From our campuses, will all early childhood principals please rise to be recognized? Your elementary principals. And our secondary principals, please rise for recognition. So I think it's about time for another door prize donated by Frada Music Studio. The winning number is 015780. Once again, oh, we have a winner already. Will you please come see me for your prize? Please come down to receive your prize. Ticket number 15780. Helping us this year for the last time are our 2015-2016 retirees. While some may not be here with us today, they surely still deserve our support and gratitude for all their years of service. We will start today's presentation of the retirees in just a minute. Helping us pass out the first batch of awards for retirees, will the board and Mr. Gonzalez please rise? Carlos Perez, Special Ed 8, 13 years of service. When your name is called, please make your way to the stage. Let's give it up for Mr. Dress, everybody. From Liberty Elementary, Victor H. Arredondo, custodian, 19 years of service. From Perfecto Mancha Elementary, Norma Riojas, teacher, 20 years of service. From Eagle Pass High School, Humberto Ramirez, custodian, 20 years of service. From the Transportation Department, Manuela Regalado, Bus A, 21 years of service. From LDC, Juanita Gonzalez, instructional aide, 23 years of service. From Memorial Junior High, Silvia Riojas, library aide, 24 years of service. From Memorial Junior High, Roberto Tovar, custodian, 26 years of service. From CC Wynn High School, Marta Bres, librarian, 26 years of service. From the Food Service Department, Maria E. Rodriguez, cook, 28 years of service. From the Food Service Department, Rosa E. Valerio, cafeteria manager, 29 years of service.
Thank you.
From the Special Education Department, Delia B. Gonzalez, Special Education Director, 29 years of service. From Ray H. Dar Elementary, Gustavo Valdez, teacher, 31 years of service. From LDC, Rosa Maria Torres, Instructional Aid, 31 years of service. From the Health Services Department, Ana M. Gomez, Registered Nurse, 31 years of service. From Eagle Pass High School, Rosa M. Olivares, teacher, 32 years of service. From the Transportation Department, Carlos F. Santos, bus driver, 34 years of service. From Eagle Pass High School, Deanna Hart, teacher, 34 years of service. From the Food Service Department, Dora Adame, Kirchner Elementary, 35 years of service. From C.C. Wynn High School, Juan Jose Olivares, teacher, 35 years of service. From Ray H. Dar Elementary, Adalita S. Olivares, principal, 35 years of service. from the Finance Department, Isabel Tapatio, Business and Finance Administrative Clerk, 35 years of service. From the Food Services Department, Maria N. Garza, Cafeteria Manager, 35 years of service. From Kirchner Elementary, Rosa Iselda Valarama, Principal, 36 years of service. From the Curriculum Instruction Department, Deanna L. Martin, Department Secretary, 36 years of service. From VCC, Jose Luis Escareño, Custodian, 36 years of service. From C.C. Wynn High School, Pedro Besa Jr., teacher, 37 years of service. From Eagle Pass High School, Maria T. De Los Santos, teacher, 39 years of service. From the Eagle Pass ISD Police Department, Susie Fuentes, Department Secretary, 40 years of service. From H.B. Gonzalez Elementary, Geraldo Escondrias, teacher, 42 years of service. From ECC, Elmita Escondrias, teacher, 42 years of service. And last, but certainly not least, from CC Wynn High School, Rita C. Smith, Campus Secretary, 47 years of service. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, and that concludes our presentation for retirees this year. So ladies and gentlemen, let's give them one more loud and proud round of applause for our retirees, as we wish them well in their newest journey. Continuing our ceremony, we will now acknowledge years of service. We will begin with 20 years of service, helping with the presentation of recognition will be Mr. Huberto Gonzalez and Board Trustee, Mr. Ignacio J. Saucedo. If you are receiving an award for years of service, please start lining up on the side ramp to your right. Thank you. Starting with our presentation from C.C. Wynn High School, Erendina Bruno, 20 years of service. From C.C. Wynn High School, Kimberly Clark Ballesteros, 20 years of service. From C.C. Wynn High School, Rosa A. Cardenas, 20 years of service. From C.C. Wynn High School, Patricia Jimenez, 20 years of service. From C.C. Wynn High School, Walter Randall, 20 years of service. From Eagle Pass High School, Hugo Garcia, 20 years of service. From Eagle Pass High School, Ramiro S. Martinez, 20 years of service. From Eagle Pass High School, Roberto F. Tovar, Jr., 20 years of service. From Eagle Pass High School, Ana C. Mendoza, 20 years of service. From Eagle Pass Junior High, Yolanda Garcia, 20 years of service. From Memorial Junior High, Oscar Fernandez, 20 years of service. Thank you. From Armando Sedna Elementary, Sandra Lopez, 20 years of service. From Kirchner Elementary, Veronica Chacon, 20 years of service. Thank you for your help, Mr. Salcedo. We now ask trustee Mrs. Glenna Purcell to please come up and help us with the distribution of awards. From Robert E. Lee Elementary, Juanita L. Hernandez, 20 years of service. From the District Service Center, Rita B. Carrion, 20 years of service. From the Food Service Department, Sergio Coronado, 20 years of service. From the Police Department, Rudy Valdez, 20 years of service. From the Transportation Department, Arturo Martinez, 20 years of service. We now move on to 25 years of service. From C.C. Wynn High School, Patricia Flores, 25 years of service. From C.C. Wynn High School, Juan N. Rodriguez, 25 years of service. From C.C. Wynn High School, Christina Godes, 25 years of service. From Eagle Pass High School, Tomas Gonzalez, 25 years of service. From Eagle Pass High School, Melina Hernandez, 25 years of service. From Eagle Pass High School, Maureen Trevino, 25 years of service. From Eagle Pass High School, Ramiro Zavala, 25 years of service. From Eagle Pass Junior High, Mario Escobar, 25 years of service. From Eagle Pass Junior High, Virginia Sanchez, 25 years of service. From Eagle Pass Junior High, Lourdes Villanueva, 25 years of service. Ms. Purcell, thank you so much. We truly appreciate your help. Can Mr. Humberto Torralba please come up and help us with the awards? From Memorial Junior High, Maria Covarrubias, 25 years of service. From Memorial Junior High, Phyllis Lawrence, 25 years of service. From Memorial Junior High, Ella Ramon, 25 years of service. From Graves Elementary, Magia Biati, 25 years of service. From LDC, Gloria A. Baranga, 25 years of service. From San Luis Elementary, Juan Banda, 25 years of service. From the Athletics Department, Edward Graff, 25 years of service. Yeah. From the Athletics Department, John Rico, 25 years of service. From DAEP, Blanca Hernandez, 25 years of service. From the District Service Center, Patricia M. Garcia, 25 years of service. From the District Service Center, Santa Maria Madera, 25 years of service. From the Maintenance Department, Antonio de la Cruz, 25 years of service. From the Maintenance Department, Juan Ruiz, 25 years of service. From the Maintenance Department, Juan Jaime Stockley, 25 years of service. From the Transportation Department, Gilbert Mancha, 25 years of service. From C.C. Wynn High School, Juan N. Rodriguez, 25 years of service. At this time, we now move on to 30 years of service. From Eagle Pass High School, Joyce King, 30 years of service. From Eagle Pass Junior High, Jose O. Morales, 30 years of service. From Memorial Junior High, Rolando Bendon Lopez, 30 years of service. From Memorial Junior High, Dora Tapia, 30 years of service. Officer Caralba, you've been such a help. Thank you. Will Board Vice President Mrs. Hilda Martinez Caballero please come front and center to help us with the continuation of recognition? From LDC, Jose Fuentes, 30 years of service. From LDC, Sandra Guardiana, 30 30 years of service. From Piqueo Elementary, Sandra Arbenz, 30 years of service. From the District Service Center, Jesus A. Costilla, 30 years of service. From the Transportation Department, Ricardo Barcena, 30 years of service. From the Transportation Department, Rudy Becerra, 30 years of service. From C.C. Wynn High School, Juan J. Olivares. From Benavides Elementary, Silvia Mancha, 35 years of service. Mrs. Martinez, thank you so much. You've been such a help. And now, last but certainly not least, will Board President Ms. Lupita Fuentes please come up and help us finish our distribution of awards. From Ray H. Dar Elementary, Adelita Olivares, 35 years of service. From Graves Elementary, Teresita Sandra Flores, 35 years of service. From LDC, Rosella Easy. 35 years of service. From Robert E. Lee Elementary, Norma Nunez, 35 years of service. Bingo. From San Luis Elementary, Marisela Rodriguez, 35 years of service. From the District Service Center, Isabel Capetillo, 35 years of service. From the District Service Center, Angelica Casaneda, 35 years of service. From the Food Service Department, Dora Adame, 35 years of service. From the Food Service Department, Maria M. Garza, 35 years of service. We are now at the time where we reach 40 years of service. From C.C. Wynn High School, Ms. Kathy Malden, 40 years of service. From the District Service Center, Iberto Sanchez, 40 years of service. From the Police Department, Susie Fuentes, 40 years of service. Congratulations to all on this milestone in your career. Your service is also greatly appreciated. So let's give all the years of service one more round of applause. Mm-hmm. Mr. Gonzalez, Ms. Fuentes, thank you so much for all your help. For the past 3 years, Eagle Pass ISD, with the combined contributions from businesses in our community, have honored teachers in our district through the Teacher of the Month program. Teachers are nominated by their peers on the merit of exemplified innovation, community involvement, educational success, and overall campus improvement. This year's Teachers of the Month range from elementary to secondary teachers and have all found success in the classroom as well in our local community. So I invite you all to sit back and relax as I reintroduce you to the 2015-2016 Teachers of the Month, and then shortly after, crown our new Teacher of the Year. At this time, we would like to invite our Board of Trustees, Superintendent Mr. Hilberto Gonzalez, and Deputy Superintendent Mr. Samuel Mijares, to join us in the presentation of checks to our Teachers of the Month. You were all just reminded of all our Teachers of the Month this year, and now I will call them one by one to the stage to be awarded with their checks for $500. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give a round of applause to your Teachers of the Month. From Graves Elementary, October Teacher of the Month, Mrs. Sandra Salinas. After you receive your check, if you could just wait by the left side ramp, thank you. From Ray H. Jar Elementary, November Teacher of the Month, Mr. Cesar Picasso. From Memorial Junior High, December Teacher of the Month, Mr. Reginaldo Gonzalez. Mrs. Cristina Hernandez. From Liberty Elementary, February Teacher of the Month, Mrs. Norma Heredia. From Sam Houston Elementary, March Teacher of the Month, Mrs. Rosa Ochoa. From CC Wynn High School, April Teacher of the Month, Ms. Kathy Malden. From Robert E. Lee Elementary, May Teacher of the Month, Mrs. Elsa Recio. One of these amazing educators is about to be announced as your 2016 Teacher of the Year. Let's give all our recipients this year one last round of applause. Congratulations to Ms. Vapsack from Liberty Elementary. Seeing all those teachers up on that stage and here in this auditorium makes me remember all the reasons our students are so lucky and appreciative of being in our schools. It is because of what you do, teachers, for our students that we have a very, very special video to you from your kids.
Thank you.
finish in those last couple hours of work. But hang in there, because we have a show for you. Everything you do here at Eagle Pass ISD is recognized and appreciated. You are the fighters in the classrooms every day. And for all that you do, you deserve a footloose summer.
The board and myself, don't want to make this, we decided not to make this a very long speech, but just to tell you thank you. Thank you from the bottom of our hearts. Have a wonderful summer. We want you to start your summer early, so we will dismiss you at 2 o'clock today.
Right now. Thank you, teacher.